Here's a little something with the harmonic minor trills that I found to do. It goes like this. Now when I got in the middle of it, I found this shape. That right there. It's a nice cascade shape. And this would be the harmonic minor thing. Like the number 5 box. But the way they're connected gives us a nice cascade right here. That note, or that note, or that note, or that note. We can use that note. That's the number 2 note right there, by the way. Otherwise, we got 1 7 6 sharp 5. 1 7 6 sharp 5, so we just add the 2. So that would be a 6. 6 7 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 1 7 6. Sharp 5. 2 1 7 6 5, or sharp 5. Sharp 5, 6 7 1 2 3 4. Sharp 5 6 7 1 7 6. Sharp 5 3 4 3 2. We can put that 2 in there if we want. Otherwise, it's 4. Whoops. 4 3 1 7 6 sharp 5. Sharp 5 1 7. That would be a 3 and a 4. 1, so 4 3 1 7 sharp 5. 4 3 1 7 sharp 5. Oh, 4 3 1 7 6 sharp 5. 4 3 4 3 4 3 4 3. So there's a little bit longer, but that's it.